in towards Dixon, jumping with Kevin Moran, towards Pat Nevin, just ducked in with a header. Moran's header again, and Dixon coming through, and a goal!
A great start for Chelsea, and a terrible blow for Manchester United. And just as he did last April here, Kerry Dixon getting his name on the score sheet.